Ashley Selman, owner of Evolution Trainers in Mountain View, California, and I'm here today with Lisa Ingles, and we are going to do a little bit more myth busting today. So Lisa, what myth do we have to bust?
That's right. Well, Ashley, I know that you've seen this myth all over the place, as I have, and I'm sure our viewers have as well, which is this idea of belly fat, and like there's this whole thing with like reduce your belly fat. So here we have this really popular magazine, Shrink Your Belly, and the truth is there's all these things that are being said about belly fat and how to reduce your belly fat, but the one thing that I'm not seeing these articles talk about that you and I have talked about quite a bit is stress resilience or ways that we can begin to cope with our stress, because research shows that especially for people over 40, especially women like us over 40, that belly fat is actually caused by high levels of stress.
Yeah.
So it's really about how can we begin to manage our stress? How can we begin to react differently to the stressors in our environment so that we're not triggering that fight or flight and all of the biological things that happen, physiologically.
And some of the things we've talked about the breathing techniques to implement and some of the regeneration strategies, massage, yoga, things that calm down our system and don't produce those hormones that prevent us from losing fat. And Lisa's right. I mean, we talked about all the strategies of weight loss from, you know, the type of workout you should be doing and the type of clean eating you should be doing, but those really aren't going to be effective if you have a high level of stress. Our body's hormones will not allow the weight loss. And it does happen to be in the belly, which is sort of like, wow, does it really happen that way? But it's true.
It does. And so, science shows that it does.
Yeah,
I mean, there is research that shows that those fat deposits go to your belly when you're in chronic stress situations. So, I mean, breathe to lose belly fat then.
Yeah, exactly. I like it.
Maybe that should be our next title, Breathe to Lose Belly Fat.
We should start our own magazine.
Yeah.
That would be cool. Okay. All right. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time.
Bye.